Did not Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say that I did not die, I did not part the dunya until I taught you everything that will get you to Jannah, nor did I warn you against everything that would lead you to hellfire? Did he not say in a hadith by al-Hakim, on the authority of Anas, that he said, I have left among you two things. As long as you hold strong onto them, you will never ever be led astray, be misguided. What are they, Rasulullah? The Quran and the Sunnah. Hadith Sahih. You say the Quran, stop. The Quran and the Sunnah. So without the Sunnah, you cannot be a Muslim. Impossible. Impossible. Because you have gone against numerous verses of Allah.